Guys, in as much as all of you are heated, we should go back as in tuangalie two highlights za 2020 ama aje, si ndio?
Eh, kwanza corona manzi. Leo 2020 ilikuwa na miezi
tatu. This is a bit not part of, okay, it's a bit irrelevant, but I still this meme that said the only thing I figured out in 2020 is that my temperature is
36.3.
By
the only new information.
Constantly.
Yeah, constantly.
Like me. Ilikuwa na January, February, March, corona.
No, to be honest, if you watch March, you're very lucky.
Yeah. On my side, it's very interesting that a lot has happened, and there, fine, COVID happened, businesses went down. That's according to my personal experience. But 2020 has been my greatest year.
Yep.
I have learned so much. I have achieved things that I had started doing way back 8 years ago, and I didn't do them. But this year has been amazing. I am grateful. And I'm not ashamed to say that I'm actually grateful for 2020.
I feel that also. Kwa sababu, 2020 has had quite a challenge. By the chance to say, wow, it started off really bad. But hapa kidogo ilianza kupik. Ika pik. Nika realize, oh, kumbe I'm innovative. Kumbe I can make money. Kumbe, hey, things are good. Also, trust me.
Just because wewe, bado, labda
upati. Huyu mbaka nimemtumia chukua selfie, na kit yenyewe, na wezi yongia.
Wanchwani.
Wewe,
sikia. It's still
kila kitu lazima ukue sponsored. Everything.
Wanchwani. By the way, nilipima.
Nasa suniambia santa.
Okay, thanks, Jim. I don't know my status. The results were positive.
Okay, you can't say like that.
Yes, they were positive.
No,
and that's
in
fine.
What way?
And if you get 1190 and they sorted her, she's good.
No, you don't understand. Wait, positive in terms of...
Either way. Either way, 1190 lim sort. That's why yeah, she's this happy.
Jimo.
As stupid as this may seem, me the only thing I realized 2020, I can't kwa mjinga. I realized sitting room yetu tiles. Ziko 712.
What I realized in 2020 is that I can actually be a businesswoman and be independent. And I urge all my girls out there to join the independent club. It is fun. Making money on your own is fun.
Tiffany.
And for me, I think another thing.
I'll say you, honey.
Collaborating like that. Are you done, baby?
Yes, baby girl.
Okay. So adding on to that, I think also 2020 for me hasn't been such... Okay, it's been a tough year for everybody.
Has,
and we appreciate the fact that we've been so resilient in how we've taken 2020 as a year. Because anyway, it's just been a lot. I've lost most of my friends this year through either death or suicide or things like that, which is quite deep to take in. But at the same time, there have been so many blessings that have surpassed every other year. And I am super grateful. And for you who's going through anything at home, this is just a motivation to you because, Yanni, a lot can change in 1 year. You can think that there's so many things that are breaking you, but at the same time,
they're making you stronger
and they're preparing you for all the blessings that are coming your way. Because
I think to 2020, kusema, 2020 pia imefanya watu waka move from kutoka into cashless. By the way, that was a big transition.
Kutoka
tulikuwa tunalipa pesa, matatu, sinini, nini, but sahi, at least tumeingia, unatumia simu, unatuma fare, unafanya nini.
Unatuma na
yatuma.
So whatever you have to do is that you put God first. But then nimekuwa so close to God.
That's amazing.
Yeah, nimekuwa like imenifanya na Mungu. Alafu imenifanya ni feel how lucky to see every day as in I am, how lucky I am to see every day. Unajua venye ilikuwa so obvious. Like tulikuwa tunaona kama breakthrough ni kuwa na pesa, job and all that. But hiyo kuamka asubuhi na kungengana kila siku and hasa ndio sisi tunaingia 21. We're almost finishing a whole year. Sikifika March tumengengana na hii corona. So we are conquerors, manze.
But me, actually, 2020 by the way imekuwa difficult si ati yo. By the way, me kwanza, tuseme last year, nilikuwa najiambia, by January 2020, ndakuwa na drive, Mercedes.
Yeah, you see?
Ikafika March, nikajiambia, sioni kitu lakini, lazima tu nita drive, hata kaa nika demio. Ilifika November, nikajiambia, hata nduthi, still need driving. Sai, I'm driving myself crazy.
Okay. Newton, tunaweza complain sana kuhusu 2020. Ni kweli ilikuwa tough ya, but still God ametuget hapa. Tuna vitu za kumshukuru. Kwanza chichat imekuwa dope, unaona? Eh, wasi wote wenye wamekuwa behind it, watu wa behind the camera, ma producer, watu wa Kamenje wote. Camera thief.
Oh, okay.
Makohost wangu wote tumekuwa fiti. Ile kitu sasa mimi nimelearn tunafaa kufanya, jipende my dear. Jipende. Hata kama wengine wote wako na self love, unaona? Na pia ujichunge.
Kabisa.
Chukua selfie. Iko freshi. Mambo ni want at you unaenda pale hivyo ukitaka hizo kit. One for a limited period of time. Unaitisha.
Na ukienda ucha, mbebe. Bebe wa tupeleka.
Hata ukiwa ucha, you can order with my dao. Wanaleta. Unaweza ucha kwenye ni Nakuru, wanaleta. Kisumu, wanaleta. Kajiado, wanaleta. Na in case umejitest, ikuwe tis.
It is shocking.
Hakuna shocking. Results imetoka. Unaona, it's like this. Oh, I'm not comfortable. Call 1190. Wataku kuongozo kwetu uko fiti, unaona? Yes. So mambo iko freshi tukigojeaga 2021. So 2021 ni lazima hata kwa 2020
hapo kwa 1190 kwanza. Mimi unajua kitu yenye uni amaze. Nyeti hour say see ma quacks. These are professional counselors.
Sure.
For free. Mazai take advantage. 1190 is your friend. Kama una test kidogo hivi insti imekuletea umeshindwa kufuata instructions call they'll take you through process by process pole pole wakiku encourage watakukemea kama watu wengine hapa unaona vile amefurahi 1190 walimu encourage ilikuwa positive but you can
see
us smiling
yeah. Yeah.
So please 1190
yeah, for me pia 2020 yangu manze okay my 2020 it actually taught me that everybody can be an employer. You see, like in those past years, youths have been like, the song has been unemployment, unemployment. Yes. But I saw 2020 with the issue of kukua indoor, maybe shule pia zimepelekwa online. We youths like embarked on social media more than the previous years to an extent that we decided to become innovative, you see, inventing
true,
stuff.
True
so, manze, iki to 2021, we continue the same spirit. I say, okay, we pray that Corona ishe.
Itaisha
mwaka ishe. But again, I also take this opportunity, man. 2020 imekuwa tough, and it has shown how resilient we are in character as Kenyans, starting from our madaktari, you see how they've been pushing. They've been actually at the forefront to fight the pandemic. Na pia tusisahau wa Kenya. Unasikia?
Nani sisahau kusema? Nani sisahau kusema? By the 2020, tumevuka border. Apparently, we have audiences in Australia.
Sure.
Shout out. Wow. We have audiences in South Africa.
Bigger.
Shout out. We have audiences in TZ.
Bigger.
Shout out.
Na Denmark.
Dubai.
So,
tumevuka.
Dubai.
Oh yeah, and Dubai.
Bigger.
Yeah. Yep.
But come on, watch this show by the way, when Survivor. 2020 imekuwa. Fanya kunywa soda baridi.
Yeah, kwa bili yako, kwa bili yako.
Kwa bili yako.
2020 has taught me.
Manze when Survivor.
So in short.
2020 ingine, babe.
Okay. In short.
Okay, Uncle Alex. No, not 2020, something that 2020 taught me, ime to equalize. Una
sure,
get?
Sure.
Like, ili ambush kila mtu. Unasemaga, maybe kahoma kana kujaga kwa maskini. Yani, ili kuja kwa kila mtu. Kama ni chati zikafungwa, klabu ni nini. Una get?
Watchman anapima daktari.
I know.
Yani, ili to equalize vibaya sana. Yeah. I love all something I learned that. Nilijua kutisha pesa.
What?
Okay.
It just happened.
My greatest highlight. My very, very greatest highlight.
No, I mean, I can learn to make money.
Oh. Yes. Na kuitisha
pia. Yeah. Like, okay, simunipe pesa. Now, something I learned also. 2020 menifanyia. Wanaume, stay wasahau nyinyi.
Eh, si ni wako.
These people, they just took my heart. Put it down. Walked on it.
Say, unabumwana.
Can you breathe with your heart?
Oops. Oh,
eh? Ndio.
He means was pumping your
listen,
blood, honey.
The function of the heart is to pump
you are the only one who understands
blood.
Him. We understand. Yeah. You're the only
highlight.
One who can translate this.
My greatest highlight and being able to be home. Most of the time. I think for I've spent so much time with my son. Especially.
Yeah.
I enjoy just preparing meals for him and just watching him enjoy all the
shout
meals. And that's
son.
Where the Queen of Mashakura came in because this year I have cooked.
You have
a lot.
We have all become bakers.
Yes, I have cooked a lot and I have learned. It's a new skill that soon it's going to make me money.
Sure. Yes.
My greatest thing of 2020 has taught me to love family, appreciate friends.
True. That's true.
Learn to be, like being a firstborn, sometimes you get so exhausted because there's kids, 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 and I'm like, oh my God, I want adults or I want things. Mm. But it's really made me humble and love my family and accept my family. It has taught me the permanent smell of sanitizer. Msisahau kusanitize my hands have been in sanitizer 24/7. My makeup man and masks, by the way, like imenifunza kukana mask
24/7. Don't even.
I think all in all, 2020 has been that year for everyone. As in 2020 has taught us the most. Bako ukiangalia movie unauliza mbona hawa si our virus.
We should
like,
and
they are afraid of corona.